video day, guys. So for today's video, I'm gonna be doing a try-on haul of a bunch of clothes that I've been picking up for the past few months. This is from different places. I'm gonna tell you the different places. There's Forever 21, there's Zara, there's also Target, and I got a few things from Victoria's Secret in here, and Nordstrom Rack. So we've got a few different places. I'm gonna list everything down below so you guys can find it all. But I picked up some really cool stuff from the past few months, and I wanna show you guys some really cool options that I was able to find. I know back to school is happening, whether it be college, or even if you're not going back to school, if you're going back to your daily grind with your kids in school, you know that there's gonna be office parties. There's also going to be Christmas parties. There's so many things that start to happen now in the fall. And I was able to find some really cute outfits that you can start buying from now and get some pretty good sales because everything's on sale now that everything's back to school. So I'm gonna be showing you guys the items, but I will also be trying them on. So my style is more like, I really like fashion. Like, I'm really into fashion, but I also like form-fitting stuff. I like things to flatter the silhouette. I don't really like to wear really boxy things. It just depends on how it looks on my body. I dress myself for my body. Like, I am very picky on what I wear. If something's in and I know it's not gonna look good on my body type, I won't buy it. So that's kind of how I dress myself. I wouldn't say that I dress too conservative, but I definitely would not say that I dress too unconservative. I think I'm like stuck there in the middle. So let's start off with Forever 21, because I think this is a big gap of people that are really gonna like some of these items. Oh my God, there's such cute stuff in here. Okay, so I'm gonna start off with this. This is a two-piece set. I actually didn't know that this came in a two-piece set, and I ordered it thinking it was just the top because of the price. How much was this? This is so cheap. This right here was $28 for the top and the bottom. And I thought that I was wrong, and I thought, oh, I just ordered the top, which is cute, and I really love the top. So it looks like this. This is what the top looks like. It's just like a cute little top. It is a little bit cropped of a top, but it's supposed to be worn with a very high-waisted either pant or a high-waisted skirt. I wouldn't really wear this with like low-rise or anything like that, like not my style, but this is kind of cropped. It's not super cropped, but it's a really pretty elegant shirt. It's a little bit higher here, so it looks really nice. And what it comes with, which actually I'm happy that it could come with these, is this high-waisted mauve skirt. So you're not gonna be able to see the whole thing, but it is a long mauve skirt. The quality of this is actually pretty decent, and I'm actually shocked by that because the price tag, I was kind of thinking that it wasn't gonna be that good. But this is actually a pretty nice skirt. It's lined, so you're not gonna be able to see nothing like through this. This is gonna be pretty transparent. And the top is really good too. The only thing I will tell you is this fabric is a little bit delicate. So I can see that this is gonna start pooling because I do see a little bit on mine. There's a little tiny bit of a pool right in the front of the shirt, and that could just be from the way I stored it. And also this material can wrinkle really easy. So those are the two flaws in it. It's a little delicate and it could probably wrinkle pretty easy. Okay, so the next item that I picked up from Forever 21, this one's really, really cute. And actually I thought I owned something similar to this and I realized I didn't. And I was like, oh my God, and I saw it in Forever 21. I was like, I need it. This is a skirt, but it has this cute little twisty tie in the front and then your leg is exposed on one side. I love this. I think it's so pretty. It does have like a shorter skirt underneath it so that your leg is exposed, but it's not exposing too much skin. I think this is such a beautiful skirt. I love the cinchedness that it has on the side where the leg comes out. It gives you that appearance of more of like an hourglass shape. It kind of like cinches you in. I love that look, and I can pair it with a really pretty top, and I think that this is a really cute look. I like this look also going into the fall because you can wear this with some booties and it will look so cute with a nice little jacket. So this is a transition skirt to me. You can wear it in the summer and you can wear it in the fall. Love this. The material is also really nice on this. And this was $22.99, so it was also a pretty good deal for the quality. I think this is really good quality and it looks really nice on. And I got it in a small. And actually in the other outfit, the pink one, I also got a small. So I'm gonna show you two little tops that I got. So I got this one here. I like the way bodysuits fit. I don't know, I just really like bodysuits. And this is a bodysuit, as you guys can tell. It ties on the bottom. And it just has this cute little wrap around. It doesn't look like anything when you're trying to hold it up, but it has this cute little wrap that kind of like goes over like this, and it's like this satiny material, and I really like it. It's really, really, really cute, and I figured that I can pair this with a really cute skirt, or I can pair it with shorts, and I have some really cute shorts that kind of have like the satiny material. I think I would look really cute with it. This is $18. I got it in a small, And I just thought it was a really cute little extra piece. And then I saw this one. I just thought this was a cute little bodysuit as well that Forever 21 had. I can wear this with really cute jeans. It looks like this. It's just a little bit lower cut. I don't usually wear too many lower cut shirts, but lately I've kind of liked a little bit more of a scoop neck. It's kind of just like I thought it looked good for some reason, and I've been wanting to wear them more. And I don't know if it's because I've been working out lately, guys, and I think when you start working out, you start feeling a little bit more confident to wear tighter things or things that like maybe are a little sexier looking, you know. So this one here is $12.99, and I got it in a small, and it's really cute because it's like a t-shirt material. It's very comfortable, but at the same time it does do like a nice little silhouette look to it, and I liked it. I thought it was cute. So now this outfit, I call this like my goals outfit, because I feel like it doesn't look perfect on me yet, but I feel like with a little bit more working out, I'm gonna be able to get there. But this is similar to the other one that you guys saw, the pink one. This one has the cutoff. This is also like one of those crop top type of dresses, but I've always wanted one like this one. I've always actually wanted it in a nude color too. I don't know, I've always thought it looks so pretty. The top looks like this, and it is a little bit more cropped than the other one, but it has the long sleeve, so it makes it a little bit less, you know, too much. And then it does have the long skirt, similar to the other one, that it's high-waisted, so it doesn't really, you can show as much stomach as you want. I will only show a little tiny slit, but it looks like this, and it's just a really pretty nude color. And I actually love the way that this looks on. Like I said, I think that there's a little bit more work that I need to do, obviously toning and stuff. Like I said, I've been working out 5 days a week, so I'm figuring that pretty soon maybe I'll probably be able to feel like it's fitting me how I want it to. But you know, it's been 2 years since I had my daughter, so things are starting to get better working out wise and stuff, and getting back into shape. So I've been kind of focusing a lot on that, and I feel like pretty soon my goals outfit will fit me how I want it to. So that's why I actually purchased this one, because I've always wanted one. And yeah, the bottom and the top are both $12.99 each, and I got this in a small. So everything I got from Forever 21 is in a small. So this one here is this cute little skirt that I got. Oh my god, I love this material. It feels like a silky dream, and I love it so much. It has this real nice high slit in the front, but it's this beautiful like charmeuse type of color, and it is $22, size small. I love the way that this looks. It is a little bit on the see-through-y side. Like I feel like the fabric is a little bit see-through. You might have to put like a little slip under it if you want. I don't think it's going to show too much that it'll be like embarrassing, you know, like it's not that see-through, but it's such a beautiful skirt. I love this skirt so much. Then I got this cute little, these are like little pajama shorts. I got two different ones of these. These are just like really comfy pajama shorts. I love them so much. I had to pick one up. And then I also got this shirt. This shirt's on sale, and I feel like this is a final sale. You can't return it. It's $14.90 for a size small, but I feel like I got it for like $8 or something. It's an off-the-shoulder shirt. I just thought it was really cute. The fabric on it is okay. It's actually kind of cheapy. Like, you can kind of like even see my hand through it. But it's comfortable, like really stretchy and comfy. And I think it was like $8 or something, so it's worth it and looks cute on. So that is everything I got from Forever 21. Now let's jump into Target. First, let's talk about some workout stuff that I got. Oh my god, I love these workout pants, guys. These are the best workout pants in the universe. I love them so much. I feel like they're like $30 each or $29, something like that. They are from Champion. Actually, I'm wearing one right now. I wear them like every day. They're from Champion. They're a size small. I bought them from Target, and oh my god, these are the most comfortable workout pants ever. They're high-waisted, but you can roll them down. But what I like about it is, like I said, I gave birth 2 years ago, so my stomach is not 100% perfect. So I do like this because it kind of like cinches you in just a little bit. So when you're working out, you kind of feel cinched in. And also, I do like it too because it comes up. I like high-waisted, especially if I'm wearing a sports bra or something like that. I don't like to be too low. I think that the length on these are perfect for me. I'm 5'3". This length goes right at my calves. Perfect length for me. It has these little air holes on the side, if you guys can see. It has like little air holes that are super comfortable. And then it has pockets. It has a pocket that fits my ginormous cell phone perfectly. I wear these every day. I have them in this color. I have them in white, I have them in black, and I have them in this color. So I have them in 4 different colors. There's also a nude color, but I didn't like the nude because I felt like it looked like my skin tone too much and I figured I wouldn't wear it. So I love those workout pants. Trust me guys, if you're looking for a great workout pant, that's the one to go from Target. I love it. Linked below. Check them out. This one's good too. It doesn't do as much cinching in the stomach area because the fabric's a little bit different, but it actually is really, really cute. This one is also from Champion, I believe. This one's also from Champion. I feel like it was a little bit cheaper. I can't remember the price. Everything will be linked down below. But what I like about this one, it has like this see-through. I don't know if you're gonna be able to see this on camera, but it has like, you see the see-through like little mesh detail on the legs. And it's so cute. And it goes kind of like at the calf area. You kind of like see these lines of see-throughness and it's really adorable. I really like it. This one also has a pocket. So I love that too. That one's a little bit more detailed. It has little mesh like cutouts and stuff. But, and the other ones are just like every day, like I wear them to work out and then I'll leave them on the entire day. I'll go to the mall in them, I'll go to the grocery store in them, and they're so comfortable. I have them on now. I literally think I wear them every day. Pants, by the way, every single one is in a small. The Champion pants, everything I got was in a small. So the A New Day, I got this in an extra small. I feel like A New Day's brand is a little bit on the larger side, so I feel like for me, extra small works super good. This is a high-necked turtleneck. I love the fit of this. I wear this with high-waisted pants and I love the way it looks. This has like such a great figure flattering look to it. I love the cut of it. I like that it's a high neckline. So if you're wearing like high-waisted pants, it looks really, really nice. Gives you like that classy look, but it also is a little bit on the sexy side. So I love the cut of this and I love that shirt so much. They had different colors in it. I only bought one color, but I am gonna go back and buy a few more just cause I love the look. Now this one is actually one of those things that you check out and you're like, oh my God, I'm gonna buy that. And I bought this in the store and I didn't even try it on, but I love it, it's so pretty. So this is a little dress I got from Target. I got it in an extra small and this is from Exhilaration. And I love this little dress, it's so cute. It's super wrinkly. But the dress is so pretty. You guys will see it in the try on. It fits me super good. I love the fit of it. It's super comfortable. I wore it on vacation. You can wear it with sandals, which I really like about it. It's definitely like one of those dress down kind of dresses that looks really cute with sandals and you can wear it to like the office. I love it. You could throw a little blazer on top of it. Such a cute dress and it was a really good price too. I don't know the price. I'll link everything down below. These I've already worn. So every single one of these, I've taken off the price. So now I'm gonna show you guys some stuff that I got from Zara that are so okay, so Zara was just recently doing like a sale because I guess they're doing a back to school sale. They might actually still be doing it right now. And I got a few things from them. I love Zara so much. It's like one of my favorite places to go. I love Zara. But anyways, I got this really cute black bodysuit from them. Oh my God, I love this. I don't even know if you're gonna be able to see it good on camera, but it's a low-vide bodysuit and it has a little hole here in the center. It has like a little tiny hole so you see a little bit of skin, and it's a bodysuit and it's a really thick material that feels really, really comfortable. And now what I like about this is I can wear this in the winter time and it's still gonna look like super modern looking because it has like a little tiny hole in it, like a black leather motorcycle jacket. This is gonna look super cool. I don't know the price on this one either. This was a, I got it in a size small. So then I got 2 dresses from Zara. The first one I got is this one. This is such a cute dress. I love the color. The color to me was like to die for. So I did take it to a tailor to take in this part right here, like the little sleeves, because they were too long on me because I have a really small torso. So that is never going to work out perfect. But if you have a normal torso, you'll be fine. Now this I got in a size small. It's really good. I can't remember the price, but I think it was like in the 40s and it's a really pretty dress. I can totally wear that to a wedding or to any type of party that's gonna be coming. And then I got this dress here. I love this dress. So this dress here kind of cinches in the waist. As you guys can tell, it shows your hips. So it's kind of like a cutout dress. And I've always wanted to have one of these. I could have sworn I left the tags on these, but I guess the tailor cut them off. So I did have to bring the top in a little bit with a tailor on this one because my torso is so small that the V was going down way too low for me. But this was also on sale. I feel like it was like $60 and I got it for like $40 or something like that. And it's long and this is like a perfect dress that you can wear to like a holiday party. And I love the color. I just think it's cute to have like a nice, pretty black dress that has a little bit of, you know, something to it that makes it different. And yeah. that I really like too. So I have some stuff from Victoria's Secret and Nordstrom Rack to show you guys, but I want to show you guys this. So I got this from Spanx, and I want to show you this because if you guys have had a baby, if you guys are working out because you're working on your little tummy and your tummy's not perfect yet, you guys can purchase something like this. I got these from Spanx. I got them in a small, and I got them in soft nude. They are $38. You can get two for $22. I should have gotten two, but they're actually like a thong, but this part here goes up around your stomach area and it will push you in a little bit. So to me, this is like the perfect way for us to be able to wear like those crop top type of dresses and still be able to wear the bottom and not have like a little bit of a pouch look. Makes you look like if you've been working out all the time. It kind of like cinches you in at the waist. If you guys are a new mom, you know that it takes a little bit of time to get that stomach nice and tight again, and this does help a lot. So I wanted to show you guys that. From Victoria's Secret, I got this cute shirt. Oh my God, guys, this is the cutest shirt. It's actually not really cropped, but I like the way it fits. It's kind of like a stretchy material. And so it covers your belly button, but it feels so comfortable on. We're having a sale. I think it was 2 for something. I can't remember what it was, but the sale's still going on. Got it in pink, I got it in black, and I also got it in white. This is such a cute shirt. I love this shirt so much. And I should have gotten it in one more color to get the sale, but I didn't. And I think they had it in brown. And I missed out on that. I got a small. Finally, the last things that I purchased is from Nordstrom Rack, and I wanted to show you guys this because I think these are the best jeans in the universe, and I found them at Nordstrom Rack. My husband actually purchased these at Nordstrom for men, and I wanted to find them for women, and I found this one at Nordstrom Rack, and oh my gosh, these are so good. This is from the brand Paige. These, I wear them in a size 26. I probably could have done a 25, but I don't like my jeans to be like, you know, so these are so nice. These fit your butt perfect, so that's why I like them. These are like those butt forming kind of pants. So what I like about these is the way that it falls. It falls right underneath the belly button, so it's not like too low that when you sit down your butt comes out, you know. This fits great. It actually gives you a really nice silhouette, and I love the color. If you guys buy these Paige jeans though, wash them before you wear them. They stain your legs blue. So I had to wash these first and then I wore them because otherwise your legs turned completely blue. And then I also got these from Paige as well. These are size 26 and these are jeans as well. These are really, really pretty jeans from Paige. These are size 26. Like I said, I'll link the style and everything down below so you guys can find them. But yeah, I feel like I got these two at Nordstrom Rack, so they were on sale. I feel like they're like $128 jeans, and I got them for, this one I got for $79 and this one I got for $59 because this one was on clearance. So I got a really good deal. If I can find them at Nordstrom Rack for you guys, I will link them below. If not, I'll just link you guys the style so you guys can check them out. Great jeans. But anyways, guys, that is all of the clothes that I have been picking up lately, and this has been a few months of clothes. I just have some really cool stuff here I really wanted to show you guys, so now is the best time to start stocking up on some of your clothes because a lot of stuff is on sale. I hope you guys really enjoyed the video. If you guys did, don't forget, give me those thumbs up, leave me your comments below, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye!